Ah, man, his voice is so distinct. It's more memorable than the whole rest of that video.
All right, today we're checking out Steve Winwood. We're listening to the song Valerie. Let's get into it. This video was shot, but it appears to be really windy.
Oh yeah. Maybe they had some giant fans or something, industrial fans.
Oh my goodness,
I can't even imagine. But okay, didn't we listen to a song where it was like him and like Tina Turner or somebody else, and they were like dancing, and I really liked it. It's funny because I don't really remember the song, but I remember his tone of voice. Like, his voice is very distinct, you know what I mean? It just triggered this memory. But it was like, ah, man, what's that song called? Do you know what I'm talking about?
No.
Ah, man, his voice is so distinct. It's more memorable than the whole rest of that video. I don't know, though. I don't know.
Thank you.
same boy I used to be.
Okay. Okay, did you remember the song, the dance song that I was talking
about?
Oh,
I wasn't trying to.
Oh, man. Okay, okay. Well, basically, I remember watching that video and thinking, like, oh, it's such a dancey vibe. Like, that's what I really like. I thought I liked the dancing in the video. But actually, I think his voice gets the place jumping.
Okay.
Because as soon as he was Valerie, I was like, call me. Like, it was definitely like, I don't know why, though. His tone of voice literally is like a dance tone.
I mean, I agree with you that it's very distinct.
It gets the place jumping. I don't know. I just remember we did some video, and I remember crediting the dancing and the, you know, videography, but I think it was his voice, honestly.
Okay.
Yeah.
I just wonder the purpose of the wind in the video. Like, what was the artistic inspiration for that? I know in the lyrics he says something about she had, like, wind in her arms. I'm like, I don't know what that means either. So is the video, like, he's supposed to be, like, in her arms, so to speak, because she has wind in her arms, so maybe she's, like, I'm trying to think artsy here.
I would guess maybe he's supposed to be, like, running to her. You know what I mean? Like, he's supposed to be, like, traveling through the elements to get to her.
Wait, but she was in the video twirling and stuff.
Oh.
And she has wind in her arms or something like that.
Maybe she's, like, an...
So maybe it's, like, he's in her energy.
Oh, okay.
Singing this song, like, thinking of her just in her aura or something.
She's an angel. You know what I mean?
That doesn't sound good.
She defies... The
angels are usually not alive. Like, after someone dies, like, oh, you have an angel watching over you.
Yeah.
You know what I mean?
You never met an angel walking the earth?
No.
Really?
No.
I don't know. Tell me, man, what do you know?
What do you know?
Me and my boys on the road. You the go. She told me, boy, you the go. Like, I don't know. But I don't know.